Guys, this is Josh Peterson, Peterson Electric. I get asked quite a bit about boxes and insulation. Here's a prime example in a bathroom. These guys have a big mirror right here, and it's full length from cabinet to top of the ceiling. We're going to cut in two boxes. We're going to be two wall sconces side by side, but we got to get power out of the ceiling. And if you can look at that right there, there is no box. Drywall. And this house is about, I think, about 100 years old. It's down in Washington Park and Modern Bungalow. And if you can see this right here, hold on a second. See that right there? That is wires wired up into a fixture with absolutely no box to protect it. So guys, keep in mind that not only can your junctions not be behind drywall unless they're in an attic or accessible, but you also definitely cannot have a fixture here without a box, because that takes away that 2-hour fire rating that you're supposed to have. And if those wires short out and ignite right there on that porcelain with that old insulation, man, your house is going to go up by the time the fire department comes. So play it safe. Go by the rules, guys.